some pressure. Sweet insomniacs and tingle lovers, welcome back to our cozy little trigger lab. Thank you for joining. I hope you're all doing really well. It's ASMR. Zeitgeist. This time I am with Alex, our slightly pale yet magnificent binaural buddy. He's gonna lend you his ears tonight, so put your headphones on or plug your earbuds in if you haven't already. Tonight's trigger session is going to be extra soothing and highly sleep-inducing. We're focusing on one of the most popular triggers in the ASMR community. I'm talking about sweet brushing in all its tingly variations. We have soft brushes, stiffer brushes, fluffy brushes, face brushes, big and small brushes. We'll do some brushing with foil and foam, as well as some deep and intense brushing directly on the mic. Basically, everything your tingle craving heart desires. Along with that, some little whispered trivia here and there. If you are more into no-talking ASMR, feel free to skip to this minute. If you enjoy my content, please subscribe and hit the bell so that you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. Now, get comfy, lean back and relax. And listen to the soft brushing sounds. Let's disconnect from reality for a while. and leave everything else behind. Just relax. Here we go. Let's do some more brushing with these lovely brushes. They're extra soft and brand new. Awesome sound. So soothing. Reminds me a bit of ocean waves. Searching gently against your ears, wave after wave. With its steady rhythm, far away in the distance. Preferably warm summer night. Let's get in there with these brushes. Small circular motions. Sounds a bit like fire now. Like matches. Thank you. Let's try and do some ear cupping with these small brushes. Let's brush your face a little. Along your jawline. Your chin. Your cheeks. Very important, your nose, down the bridge of your nose. Looks good. You're doing perfect. Back of your neck. Doesn't that feel amazing? Up and down. Up and down. Thank you. mascara wants. I don't know if it counts as a brush. But it has bristle. So I thought it does count. And we won't miss out on that lovely sound. Sounds as soft as possible, because I know a lot of you out there are craving for some sleep, and that's what you deserve. A good and healthy sleep for all my sweet insomniacs out there. Seven. 8 hours at least, without any interruption. Plus, the sweetest dreams. Thank you. that's just some deep inner ear brushing directly on the mic. Just relax. You're doing perfect. You're doing fine. Everything's okay. Everything's all right. That's great. You know what that reminds me of? Sounds like snow against the window. But don't worry, you're warm and cozy. Warm and cozy. tingles with a toothbrush. I think it's quite an effective method. You're able to get in every nook and cranny. It's also really good behind the ears. Barely touching the ears for some small and delicate scratching sound. Let's do it. Pheromone. Pheromostrokes. Very slow. Can relax now. Forget about your stress, your worries, everything that bugs you. All that doesn't matter right now. Never really matters. All that matters is you and your well-being. All that matters. Your health, your relaxation. All that matters is the moment, the sound. let's use these spectacular looking brushes. let's go a bit bigger for the next one. I have one of these wall painting brushes here. The bristles are rather stiff. But I think it makes quite a pleasant sound. Another electric device, and I'm quite excited about this one. It's a brush cleaning device. This is amazing. I love these kind of sounds. some additional crinkle sound. Very soft as well. Let's use them with some shaving foam, shall we? Let's do it. ASMR video without making a complete mess. But that's the fun of it.